day someone's life was captured on Fujifilm. Was yours?